Hey, what's up guys, it's the Gaming Gabe here, and welcome back to Papa's Scooperia. So, without further ado, let's get started. Continue. Friday! Week's pay, 120 bucks. Our first payday. New customer, Hugo. Now available, peanut butter cookies. Alright guys, so how's everybody doing? Welcome back, as I said before. So, we now have a new cookie type, peanut butter. I don't know what that red spot is, that splotch. Okay, so, little known fact. Whenever your server is walking to and from the or customers, whenever they're walking to the counter, there's actually a 5 second time between the doorbell and then getting to the counter. So if you're doing something, just count 5 seconds, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you'll be there. It's a little known trick. It's a very helpful trick. Especially when it's your stick. Okay, so tight. For a second I forgot that I had the arms. And I thought that my cookie was burning at this point, and I was just like, oh shoot, I'm screwed. You know, have you guys ever had an ice cream sundae? Because that's basically what this game is. But instead of having just 3 scoops of ice cream, you also have a cookie base. So it's very interesting. And our first perfect order, $5. Joy. Little known fact about this, there is a customer called Ninjoy, and well known fact, Ninjoy is Troy in a ninja costume. I did not know that, but I never knew that, but until the other day when I was playing, Papa's Pancakeria, just to get to rank 15, get the drink station, the locked station. And then I got it, I'm just like, wait a second. I know there's something familiar, because if you look at Ninjoy's hairstyle, it's pretty much the same hairstyle as Joy's. Just don't have a cap on it. Probably not gonna get another 100. I don't know why, but whenever I'm recording and I play in the dining room, it's so laggy. Chuckle Hawk. It's pretty laggy. I don't know, it's just something. I think all computers, whenever you're playing like a Flash game or something, whenever you're recording, it starts to lag. And if you don't have any other fun fact about the game, don't have any cookie. If you have one cookie or something just left in the oven, prep and cook the check mark to signify that a sundae is ready, will automatically send you to the build station. But if you have more than one cookie still cooking, or one more cookie still cooking, and you hit the check button, it will not send you there. It will keep you there on the build station. See, she has these blades, and it's like pretty obvious to see once you see Ninjoy. Boy, yeah, that's our last customer. Good day. No, some of these ice cream flavor is actually, like, purple. It comes from Papa's Hot Doggery, which is a hot dog name. And you have sodas. Like hot dogs and sodas, I mean. It's kind of obvious. So, purple is basically grape soda. It's grape soda. And I believe you get it when you're like 20 or so. But, no, not that. I don't know when you get it, but it's just, you have to play a lot. Just but, the only bad thing is because it's an older game. This is before specials or holidays were introduced. So, it's rather boring. Because you could say the same thing about this, but because once you get all the customers, you don't know what to do anymore. I mean, sure, you can try and go for 100%, but that's boring. Just like this. But another thing is after a certain rank, oh, it's a glitch, like they're gonna put so much chocolate. After a certain rank, I believe it's like rank 10 or something, you have to start ranking up just to get, see that's more line. You have to start ranking up just so you can get new customers, new items. Not items, but menu items. Which is pretty good. So once you finish the main storyline, which is basically get to the last holiday and unlock Papa Lee, all you basically have to do is, depending on the game, you can either go for the gold and get all cheese, or you can try and get all specials maxed out. So, depending on your game, the completionist route will be funner than others. Not easier, funner. There we go. That's 5 tickets. You know, if you go and play on cool math games, which is something I honestly do not recommend to do, because there's so many ads on that website. It changes like ads like every 3 minutes. It's really impossible to play a game. So, I don't recommend it, but if you do play it and you read the description, it actually says you're playing in New York City, you're trying to make some fast food. Which is basically popular foods. Wonder Ball. This is a game that's very precise and very cool at the same time. So it's got just the right amount. Just so you can get it. New sticker. Earn a prize in all Houdini's products. And I'm gonna skip it. Oh! What's this? You say we have a holiday? I saw something very interesting, guys. And just because, I'm going to change my clothes. So, I'll be right back, guys. Alright, so I'm back. And I recently changed my server's clothes. And while I was there, this customer has all 3 stickers. Click to give them a special prize. Go, special. Ooh. They change clothes. Want to change outfits? Use the A and B button to switch. See? Change outfits. Alright, and let's keep going. Oh, and of course, just before the day, we get a commercial. Welcome to spring. Now celebrating Holi. Here we go, guys. New customer, Mindy. In her holiday outfit. Now available, saffron kulfi ice cream. Let's see, we've changed the decor. Now, fun fact. Holi is an actual holiday. I kid you not, guys. it is an actual holiday. It is an Indian holiday. And for those of you who have heard the about the color run, where they spray colors at you while you run, it is basically that. Instead of a marathon, you just get the same type of paint, you just throw it. It is a very interesting holiday. Literally, when I first got to this point in my other save account, I literally paused my game, went on Google, and it was just like, and I searched up Holi. Give me a second, guys. Favorite holidays, such as Mindy and Holi, or Hugo, the new customer yesterday, with a holiday. Perfect order! Yay! The first order of Holi is perfect. $8, see? Get a holiday spirit meter, and by using the table, which is festival, we get extra tips. So yeah, and extra tips is good, because that means we can buy more stuff. More stuff means we can progress faster. Progressing faster means more content for you guys. Which is what I, and me, as the recorder, and you, the viewer, will want together. Anyway, so back to... Oh yeah, so we're talking about Cool Math Games. Cool Math Games... It's an interesting site. And they've been around for a really long time, so... They've seen a lot of interesting games. And they have all the popular games. So, don't get me wrong, they're not a bad website. But, what really loses a ton of customers is the fact that they have so many ads, and which is the way they get revenue. But, apart from that, now you have a membership in which you can go ad-free. To me is pretty stupid. Just get a weekly free trial, and after that you have to start paying like $2 a month to play ad free. Which is pretty stupid, but hey, some people do it. But you know what, I think my favorite way to do it to not see ads while I'm playing games, if you're using Chrome or have Windows 10, go to the Chrome Web Store or Windows Store and Windows. Microsoft Store, sorry, and install Adblock. It's free, virus-free, doesn't take up that much space, and it will take all ads away. I'm not kidding. It's very good. Sure, you can get Adblocker Plus, but the only difference that makes is that you just get, like, instead of some ads, you get a different type of ad. Instead of seeing boring old ads about Naruto or something, I don't know, I've seen that, like, online games, ads for online games, you will see pictures of kittens, for only $2 a month. That's pretty stupid. But then again, if you're a cat enthusiastic, or whatever, of course you're gonna go for it. Because of course, the internet needs more cats. Which I find, which again, is a way they make revenue. But then again, they also have PayPal. You can donate them money by PayPal, or by credit card, or debit card. Basically, they're just, it's free, but not free at the same time. So, I've been getting pretty good at this game lately. See, the tip jar is starting to fill up. And here is our closer. Oh! Who is this guy? The food critic has arrived. Every week, Jojo will order something new. If he likes it, he'll award you a blue ribbon. Now, he will order lots of stuff filtered in there sometimes, like this time. Or he'll just order nothing. Just the bare minimum. The good thing about it is, if you get a score of 85 or more, he will give you something. He will give you something special. I'm not gonna say it. He will give you something special. Trust me. That something special will help you a lot. Now, you might be wondering, when are you gonna get the next baby? When are you gonna get another special baby, bro? Truth be told, I have no idea. Because the way specials work is every time you unlock enough ingredients for a certain special, there's a chance that a customer that is not your first customer, they could be like third. Anyone who's not dying yet, and that is a bush right there. The way that ice cream mold is just going out in front. It's happened to me a couple times. I'm gonna massacre your score. Let's see if it massacres my build score. Oh, it didn't. And there we go, we got 5. We've achieved a new master of this. Special prize, by your help. New secret unlock. Master special recipe by earning 5 special stars. So, yeah. Anyway, so, I honestly have no idea when I'm gonna get the next special, as I said before. It could happen tomorrow. Not tomorrow. In calendar day, but as in in-game day. You never know. I should have thrown away that scoop, but I didn't want to. Which is why you gotta take this slow and not rush. And hope that lag is not on you. It's on yourself. It cooperates. As in, it doesn't lag. Jojo's ordering almost everything he can. This is starting to come up pretty sloppy. Let's see if he likes it. 97 points. See this? This is a special ribbon. It will give you extra chips for the next 3 days. Because people are like, oh, you got a special sticker. Good job. Here's something celebratory to say. Good job. 99% service quality. Sorry for the wish card. Fashion form day. Now, depending on your. Never mind. I was about to say, depending on your holiday, you can get holiday clothes. No, she wasn't wearing that. And. I was right. Good job, me. Some cargo pants, and now we're going to skip it, and just... Now let's see our new clothes. We got these cargo pants, which are for Thanksgiving, and we got this new biker helmet. Now that we have a bit of money, let's go back to the clothing thing. Let's check what we need for clothes, because clothes are always good. Let's get a belt. Belt, show. Belt. I'm gonna go for the basic belt, because it's pretty cheap. Basic belt, 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 belt. Now let's see if we can get a jacket. It's probably too expensive, yep.